Can I have it so no one hears me?
Oh no, they hear. I think they hear you right
now. I don't want.
You have to turn it off, and you're not gonna hear it.
That's BS. Because is Sergio hearing this?
I think
sir.
He is. I think he is.
So then you hear on your mic.
Oh wait, look, my thing's not coming up, right?
You're broadcasting, but he's not hearing you because you hear it on your remote control.
Oh yeah.
On your control.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with
hold up! He laid his bike down.
cover me. Right behind you.
About him having to deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Get down! You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood.
You did the right thing, bro. You don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. Going hunting tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man. We need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though. Jesus.
I gotta get in shape.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow,
get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it.
Yep.
Push!
We're almost there.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish. Got you.
dig deep.
Bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it. Heard enough out of you. You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way. Goddammit!
Oh!
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it.
Ready? Here they come!
Okay, give me a sec.
I
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Now you stinking sons of bitches!
Get out of here, you little shits.
Drop.
Oh,
Down you go.
Thank you. it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way in the Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
I'm not gonna go back. That's what I thought.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh! Ah, shit!
Rippers? Boozer? Boozman?
God damn it.
Man, I'm coming. Shit! Rippers.
Symbols of the law.
I hear them.
Bitches! Fight!
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Sons of bitches! Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low. Get low.
Every
fucking one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
No, I got this.
No, you got it. Fucking get up. Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
My god.
Don't look at it. Get on the bike. Go, go!
Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, all right. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Thank you.
Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deke and out.
What'd you find?
It's just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got the feds and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah? Fuck you guys.
What's up?
Gotcha.
Out here.
Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Don't need these. Freakers.
This'll do.
Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Oh, shit. Move. Run. Run. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
Yeah.
Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you?
This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White God! Damn it! I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running! Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You better go talk to Van.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
That's it for now.
Yeah.
Hello there.
Hey, good job.
That's all I got today.
Oh, see ya.
Yeah, see ya.
Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once.
Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and... let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's gang. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. Built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
I'm not looking for trouble.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What are you doing here, man?
Managers.
I got it. Give me a sec.
Hey. Hey, look. I'll be back.
Someone brought in some venison.
Thank God. This will...
From my experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
And I told you, I didn't do nothing.
Yeah, what? Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny.
Hey, man, I don't want no trouble.
Look, Manny, it's done. Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no! No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
It doesn't look too bad.
Bingo, here it is. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. I gotta find some gas. Thank you.
Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? What a low. What's this? Nero tank? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? Ooh! Oh! That'll do it.
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago, all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming up the highway out. Farewell. There's no stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out!
Okay, I'm coming!
Out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, and murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out. One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can.
What you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Men coming!
Grab cover! Got some heavy. Look out! Kill! Get down!
Come on!
Open fire!
Hold still, goddammit!
Run, kill him!
Thank you.
Now I got you.
Fire! Fire!
You killed him.
What you want?
That's the last of them.
Jesus, Cope. How many men have you pissed off?
All right. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell.
Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Here it is. A map. Looks like they marked it up good. What's this?
Crafting. Yes, yes, yes. Good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but radio-free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Deke, how's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by. Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how. Should be it. Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
This time.
Come on, we got him.
Behind the trees? What the heck was that?
Hide.
Behind the trees.
Thank you.
ahead of me now!
Sometime.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Deke.
So, what were you saying?
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you.
Saying something?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can run.
Said his bike's got a big tank on it. He's wearing some kind of motocross helmet. Silver.
Okay, you were saying?
A man come in. Drugged, out of his mind. Shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him. Save it for later.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke! You there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care, Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, loser. Just get... Booze man, no. You know I wouldn't without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care, Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Yeah.
kits in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all in this now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, trust in each other.
Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, God, what have I done?
Yeah!
here? Yep.
Should do the trick.
All right. Fire in the hole. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, God, that blows up real good.
Another bounty. Could make something out of this. Fuel can. Okay.
Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
There we go.
Huh.
God damn it, would you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Getting kinda cold out here. Thought I'd help you out.
Thank you.
Come on, fellas.
A little warning.
Is that the last of them? Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. Much appreciated. Copeland out.
Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Bounty.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Wasn't too bad.